then you can teach isomerism, structural, isomers, stereoisomers. Then exterior-isomers, you can teach geometry, conformational and enantiomers. Then you can teach plane of symmetry, or groups. In the latest version, we can have simulated the proton NMR, which is J4 version 14.0 and above. This is available for free download from the website. We have provided you the link. This is the link actually. Then you can download it for Windows, Mac, or Android phones. This is structural molecules. I have moved you. Straight chain branched, then cyclic, and they change the display also. You can make it CPK, wireframe. So all these options are there. Z-sticks, wireframe. Then you can add functional groups. The previous one is the chloride and carboxylic acid group, then amino, then alcohol, then you can measure bond length, like single, double, and triple bond. So you can make a slide and show it to your students how the bond length changes with the single, double, and triple bonds. Bond angle. And also rotary pair repulsion, how the bond angle changes with rotary pair repulsion, and you can have dipole angle, atomic orbitals. You can show all these atomic orbitals in J4, molecular orbitals for various molecules, surfaces, and you can draw geometric isomers. Here for butane. This is cyclohexane chair in code form. You can show the actual and equatorial substituents. These are various kinds of enantiomers, like any carbon with SPO center, R and S forms. So here also another example. Yeah, this is plane of symmetry and point groups. Draw any structure in J4 and then I'll show you on the script console you have to write a command, and then for that molecule what all available planes of symmetry and point groups you can show. So this is the best way to explain to students, and they will never forget actually showing this. So it's an interesting way to present the topic. I have done this for benzene also. Yeah, and you can also see the simulated NMR here that I've shown for Tylenol, that is paracetamol. Draw the structure, and then there is a tool which says get simulated proton NMR, and then you get this. So when you're teaching proton NMR, it's very easy. What to expect. So if you have a compound, and then how many peaks you should expect in a proton NMR. So it's easy to explain. A few more examples. You can also get, actually there is a provision in J4 where you can directly download the structures from the chemical structure database. So we can type the name of the compound or molecule in the next box, I'll show that, and you will get all these complicated structures. You need not draw them, you can directly get them on your screen. But you need to be connected to internet so that you will get to the database. So actually this is the structure of Taxol. So the previous one was porphyrin. So Taxol obviously you cannot draw, so if you are showing macromolecules in your class, then you can directly download and show. Cholesterol, you can highlight all the different parts of the molecule, like the side chain or a double bond. You can change the colors of bonds and atoms also. Generally by default, it's the Rasmol colors. That is the Rasmol color code for carbon is gray and hydrogen is white, oxygen is red, so there is a code. But for presentation purposes and for publications, if you want to change or highlight something, you can do it. So it's very easy. I'll demonstrate that. And then macromolecules. So in JMOL, you can directly connect to the PDB database website. So you have to type in the PDB code for that particular molecule, and if you are connected to internet, that particular molecule